We had a patient transferred to us from Hendricks, Abilene. All he and his wife had were the clothes on their backs and $20. Heather went out of her way to buy clothes and food for the patient's wife while her husband was in the hospital. She also expressed her concern for the patient and checked in frequently with the wife to see how he was doing. Heather really went above and beyond to provide excellent service to a stranger and helped give some peace and comfort to a scary situation.